many of you lead teams here?
Managers, team leaders.
Please raise how many?
Yeah.
5-6 of you. Right? If what Sumeet is saying, if you can analyze your team members and identify people who are falling in this below the line, your managerial task to manage them is very different for those who will fall above the line, which we discuss. So this chart is extremely important for yourself. It is equally important for managing your team members.